Since you bought it in Vito.
I'm starting the game up. All right, better send you an invite. Don't equip that. Oh, sticks with no stats. I got a few of these mods. Use them. On this, these weak greens. Come on, get rid of all these. I'll see what they do later. I got so many, I just gotta start breaking these small posts down. Yeah, I need more blues and orange. Oh, that's what's up. Ah. Okay. I still can't even animate anything. Suits. Loan out. I can't put any mods in these. What do I have? Yeah, maybe save. Challenges. Let me know you're ready.
One second. Oh, my GoFast is hitting the wrong button.
You said what now?
I said I was hitting the wrong button. I was wondering why my fucking gun special wouldn't work. But I was hitting the wrong one. it got a symbol for the gun on it, but it's not what it do. So that's I kept hitting the bitch like, why the fuck was I not using my goddamn special? Fuck. All right, I'm ready.
Let's go. Murdered someone at Star Labs. I can't, because it's just free. The nigga said I'm literally cold as ice.
You're cold as ice.
Bro, I can be mad at him for him doing some cold ass shit. My name's Mr. Freeze, bro, and I stand up, look at him. Like, yeah, okay.
Hey. I mean, all the villains in Gotham actually stand on work. They just don't be having the fucking hands to deal with the nigga who coming to answer that shit, nigga.
Yeah, which is pretty much Batman all the time. It's just like, alright, okay. You ain't have to freeze him. Yeah, it did. No, you did. Nigga, make it.
I know you gotta be a cold motherfucker when you protecting the city, nigga. Like, you dolo in a city full of horrible motherfuckers. Your ass out here talking about, nah, nigga, they gonna fear me. They gonna respect the bat, nigga.
Hey, that they do. There's a crime. Yeah, there's two crimes close by.
The question mark is right in front of us.
That's what I'm going to. Do. You can grab strikes.
No! Did you run up and fight them niggas?
Yeah. I thought you were here with that. Oh no, it was pretty convincing that you.
Because I saw where you landed at, and I didn't want to run up in the midst. I thought you were being sneaky.
Ah, I got these scrap stress. I forgot. Damn it. One time with him. It's like they want to
get hit. Oh, you kicked him out of. Nah. Come on, nigga. Fuck this nigga. I ain't letting him go. Hit your ass the same shit. Bitch.
No. I need to grab you. Get out of here.
What are you doing?
Grab strikes. It's all right over.
That's ass over here, hard of shaking, nigga.
Oh,
he sent
shit.
Out another one.
Here we go. You guys know you don't have to fight, right?
Oh, I gotta do that.
My fucking controller keep cutting off for some reason, nigga, at the wrong time, nigga.
Motherfucker.
Heads up.
Why you keep jumping?
This was fun. We should do it again sometime. I have to say, that was a solid ass kicking we just dished out.
You ain't wrong, nigga. You ain't wrong.
Ha. Ellie.
You going to the red mission? Crime scene?
Yes. Yes.
Are we going stealth or we going loud?
No, what it, nigga. So if always go in quiet, nigga. Always go in quiet unless the game tell you not to go quiet, dog. All right, because if you see niggas with guns, you can take them out quietly, because you don't want to get shot. So always try to take the niggas. Always show up quietly. Always show up quietly and try to take them out quietly. Unless you just don't care about getting shot sometimes, because sometimes I don't give a fuck. Like that, because like that time when you saw the fucking, you walked right, you looked dead at that nigga and walked right past him. But I was like, oh shit.
I man.
I could have swore. I was like, okay, he's about to take that one out. Cool. Hey, I thought a nigga shooting right downstairs. I was like, oh shit. There's a nigga running down there with a gun. They really don't make these too difficult. I mean, I'm just like, I can just guess for the most part.
Cause I think,
you are?
Yeah, cause I think when I picked something, it was you was picking something too, and it connected. What? So
now I have to give it. Wait, I think you already did it. Did you not? What is it? Hold on. It's giving me an option to skip the solution. Hold on. Maybe that's not the case. Mark. The guy. Was that what? Is there some? Oh shit!
That's it.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
That's all. There is. Oh yeah, I forgot we gotta go over here. We gotta do that story mission. Part of a story mission I forgot about.
We just did some for Lucius, but there's a, what is this?
I marked it on the map, I'm heading towards it.
I hate that I can't see your waypoints.
Yeah, they could did a better job of that.
I don't even see where you are.
Teleport.
Oh, you teleported. Yeah. Okay.
Are you seeing the same thing I'm seeing? Hello?
I hear you.
Oh, are you here? Do you see the same thing I'm seeing?
I just teleported over to this side. Okay. I'm not even by you anymore.
Threw me in a little cutscene.
You're not even showing up on the map right now. Yeah, I don't know where you at.
Man, everywhere. Nah, I'm good. I'm a regular ass nigga. I can get shot just like anybody else can. So let's just get up for you.
Belfry, I think that might be enough. Penguin should be a lot more helpful after this.
Be careful. Mr. Cobblepot's not known for doing anything altruistically.
I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job of policing than most police.
Yeah. Alright, and then that Cobblepot mission. Do you see it's we're pretty much going to the main story mission.
It's highlighted for me, man.
And we can teleport fast travel. So I guess this is us getting our gliders, I guess. Bro, I see your feet. Bro, this game something else, bro. I can't wait to show you what pass that bitch up? How the?
Oh, this way.
I'm mad that sometimes you will like zip line to like an entirely different location.
Yeah, like, if you don't see that symbol in front of you, he gonna snatch
it. I will.
Highlight. Did you hear?
I'll see it in front of me, and he'll like go off to the left or to the right or some shit. I'm just like, nigga, come on, bro.
Do you lock on to people when you fight, or you just be fighting?
I don't think you can lock on anybody.
Okay, good. I'm like, nigga, man, I feel like I'm playing this bitch wrong because I don't know how to lock on to nobody.
I don't think I locked on in the other games either, except for I think it was just a lot easier to lock for that nigga to lock on in the last game.
Cause the camera angles suck ass.
Oh, you gotta move the camera. He pushed it. They made me crouch, and then he gonna push the door open like a goober. Avoid taking damage.
Freaking penguin, I hate this place.
It's easy money.
It's babysitting.
Shut up, Mick. Shut up, Mick. Easy money, mine. Shut.
Hey, they coming. They coming. Shit.
Hey, someone took him out over here.
Why is it not letting me highlight nobody from in here? Y'all some bitches.
Should have just put a penguin on it.
Hey man. Hey man.
Like, I couldn't see nobody, but I kept trying to highlight when nobody was coming up. Don't nobody show up when you in this room.
Oh, bro, you whack, bro. You got us caught. It's time to scrap.
He sleep, nigga. Power think about shit, bro. You motherfucker.
Watch it. Did she cut?
Go to sleep. Motherfucker. Yeah, they whack for that, bro. Look, it would not highlight nobody. So I was like, nigga, let me get a closer look, and right when I walked out, that nigga came up the stairs over there.
I couldn't see either. I was like, okay, let me be real careful about going out. And the second I said that in my head, you walked out in front of me. I was like, oh no. Have we been here before?
Yeah, we came here for a penguin last time. We gotta go upstairs.
Okay. Thought I was tripping myself. I'm like, no, I'm not tripping. when you let me fast travel to you, it just like, hey, it just tells me, hey, he needs your attention.
So you can use a drawer after all. You know what I want.
Crazy how you got full body features with a little body. Necklace ass.
You may have questions, but I can think of a few reasons not to answer them.
Y'all nigga look weird as shit. I ain't gonna lie, that hairstyle just ain't working.
With the fit, working for me. It's working for me.
I ain't gonna tell him that shit, but.
What am I doing?
I'm sure it's a bug around. We gotta find that motherfucker. What's that? What is this?
I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from.
Ah, listening device.
Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be.
I'm so confused on how to find
these. I found two of them already. I'm looking for the third.
Shit, I can't find the third one.
It's on the statue. I see it.
Gee, thanks a lot, homie.
Nah, nigga, I'm ready to tighten your motherfucking ass up.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? Forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by?
Well, no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something? Okay, I'll do a deep dive on the court while you're out.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, we're like... Yeah, we can most definitely do some more story missions, because I keep forgetting that we're like... Getting those higher levels.
Alfred. He went out and he usually would have checked in by now.
Oh snap, gotta look with Papa Smurf.
Maybe he's on a date.
Haha. He said he was meeting Jacob Kane. Well, and wanted to get a walk in.
We're level 11, okay, bet.
It's dangerous at night. He shouldn't take chances like that.
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
Way ahead of you.
Man, get my jet. Let me go look for my man. Who else gonna make my suit? I was flying my jet and I just saw your feet. Is think I should do me. If Alp was walking down the street talking about some mistake, tired of taking care of the motherfuckers. Damn, I.
Grateful ass kids.
I ain't taking them off the street, goddamn.
Colonel Kane. Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha, Tommy?
You said, life matters when death.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find
you geezers escape from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun.
Oh, you pulled up on the wrong folk, folks.
The about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside.
I thought he was gonna do some whole shit shooting from distance. Motherfucker, bang, bang. Like, oh, for your bitch.
Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Well, so they call me Pennyworth, nigga. If you ain't heard about me, you will.
Belfry, anything court related?
Legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem,
there's
supposed to be
a quarter of hours, huh?
Ah, oh, shit.
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim, they might be behind all the prisoner releases from Blackgate. And whoever's doing that has been getting away with it for centuries.
That's what Batman get for not killing them.
Mm-hmm.
If you think about it.
And them niggas are gonna be babysat.
Yep. You really did all this and they let them niggas go.
Giving niggas timeouts and shit.
Hurry up. Like I read it, it's like, I ain't killing nobody when Batman's here. But when that nigga's not here, it's like, hey, what you gonna do?
Hey, who gonna stop me? It took that nigga to calm me the fuck down, nigga. When none of y'all hold him accountable to me, nigga. You see my body count before that nigga had me?
I'm in. Let's see how the other half lives.
We're not leaving until we find something. They have a few guards.
Poor bastard.
As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor bastard. I wonder what that means.
Is it just them two?
Maybe. Can't tell. I can't grapple anywhere. That gave me the symbol. Up. Well, let me stop them. Hold up. Oh, yeah, there you go. I can't jump that. Go, no.
All right. Now I can rummage in peace.
Scan lit up that blood trail. Wonder what else I could find. Huh, something under the floor. It's connected to a network. Must be some way to turn that on.
I guess I'll finally get to see what's so special about this club.
It went to their lamp.
I guess you got it. Got the guards.
Two more niggas in here.
I hear people go in and never come out. Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
There's another nigga walking
there's
around.
There's a lot of new people in here.
Yeah.
I
got three over here with me.
I think I got five over here with me. A room up here. What is a chest up here?
Alright, I gotta take these niggas out silently.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to do that myself. Oh man, I got up here and I can't get down. Don't aerial attack. There we go, Larry. Come on, get that. There we go. That person got taken out. Man.
Where did you come from? Ooh. Another nigga showed up over here. I didn't know he was there.
I gotta make noise or something. Over there. Oh, he's gonna see my feet. What direction is he turning? Oh, he's looking at me. I would have zoomed over there and died. And got caught. I'm just waiting for my time. Is he just gonna look this direction like he don't see me? Yeah, you sure. They be choking the shit out of these dudes, bro.
Oh god.
It was like, oh. Y'all don't hear that? That man is not having a good time. Oh, let me move first. Hey, be careful down there. Just be careful because I'm trying to figure out how to get these guys. I was about to make him come upstairs just now.
Thank you, cause he.
I had a funny feeling you were gonna be a little patient. So let me hurry with this one, cause he was the only nigga that was turning around. This nigga right here,
Nigga. I was about to run up on him, and then he started turning around, and my controller went dead, nigga. My battery is full. I don't know why this bitch be cutting off like that, nigga.
That's why I don't know either.
Said it was a box somewhere?
Yeah, upstairs. It was like an attic.
I see.
Oh, excuse me. Guess I gotta go there a different way.
Oops. Give me the loot.
Hit on the nose, as it were. And done.
Did you find whatever? Oh, wait.
Why you open the door like that? Where are you at?
Right here next to you.
Why did it tell me it needed my attention and I'm right here? Oh snap, underground. Boys, vampires? How I know this walkway is gonna be long.
Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode.
Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall.
No obvious exit. There must be some way out of here.
Feels like a test.
Of course it's not gonna be light highlighted now. What the fuck?
That did something. Let's go find out what.
Alright, puzzle. Symbols of these.
I don't know, that's what I was trying to look at and tell.
Oh, okay, I see what you gotta do. So I feel like it's making, see it's a shadow on the wall right here? I think we have to turn these in the way that it makes a picture.
Yeah, okay. So it's like an owl or some shit.
Right. More than like this owl.
The God of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said. Or if you try to cross them, then a talon strikes you dead.
Oh, that was right. Well, talk about a nigga guessing.
You do well. You do well.
Oh no, none of this is clear in the field.
I thought they were gonna be a little bit tougher.
The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes.
Hell, we've come this far. I don't see the point in turning back now.
They lying, that person being let go because I didn't want to go up there.
I saw you.
I wanted
drop.
To trick you. Yeah, I wanted tricking you into going up front, nigga.
What the fuck is that? Yeah, I saw you drop, nigga.
Yeah, bro. I said, let me go ahead. Get this thing to go up there first.
Hey, y'all, I'm finna go up there and scrap, nigga. I'm ready to fight. I thought about niggas up there.
Nah, I knew it was a setup there. But yo, alright. We'll go over there. It's gonna go down.
Wonderful. I am bored dealing with filth.
That bitch dead. I thought something was wrong with it.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't imagine taxidermy with my pet, nigga. Once right? He gone, he gone. I don't want that shit in my house.
I feel so bad.
Damn, that's what you do, nigga. You care about.
Form silent takedowns. We gotta form three silent takedowns. Boy, I press. Boy, hey, how does that even make that, bro? How does that even make that?
I think he said that shit
was
just screaming.
Yeah, so I didn't think he was gonna zip like that.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
I'll see who I can get first. Thought I was playing Apex Legends for a second, and I kind of almost fucked up a second.
Shit! Go!
Which direction is this motherfucker facing?
Hush up, not child. Hey, so shit, man.
Yeah, I know. I trust sales.
Well, you was gassed. I'm like, what are you gassed for? Because I didn't see nothing, but then I heard them niggas talking.
Because like, oh, I saw the words on the screen and I left because I thought you saw the words on the screen. And so I was like, oh shit, let me leave. Boy, they suck. We let that homie get taken out like that. Come on, bro. You go to sleep too. He's like, I know everybody ain't leave. Oh shit!
She was out of range, nigga!
Nigga said, bang bang!
She motherfucking hey, walked right out of the range. You motherfucker. Oh, fuck it. Then we fighting then. Fuck it. Bitch! Where did they even come from, that?
When these fucking doors?
Anything in here we need to get? No, we just move on to the next room.
I didn't see anything. That followed a trail of blood, but I don't see it. It eludes me. I assumed it was down this path. God damn it, it is. Why was this short?
How much blood did this guy lose?
A lot. I think, man, I'm glad somebody said something, because I thought I was tripping for thinking that. It's like, yo, bleed.
Must be the owner of all that blood.
They sound alive, but barely. Better hurry.
In this bitch first.
You should do a battering.
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
I bet that was the old man Alfred was talking to.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Yeah, you ain't Batman, nigga. You would've saved that nigga.
Yeah.
I hit the side and fucking, fire hot.
Okay, hold up. Let me.
Woo.
Fuck this game for putting this in here, bro.
Nigga.
Hey, we did it. Hey, still counting, bro. Still counting.
Fucking fire came back and hit my back, and he just laid down.
Holy shit. What the hell is this?
I didn't lose no fucking shit for that, because I died at least 7 times.
Dang.
Thank you.
That's right.
So many victims. This is a mass grave.
They can't get away with this.
See, they've been getting away with it
100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people?
This outfit looks like something out of a movie. Is it possible the court's been operating for centuries?
This could be a way out.
Keep forgetting I gotta press start.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you alright?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
You'll show up and be like, God damn, nigga, you would not believe what happened, boy! I said Penguin was a liar, and I kind of feel bad now, okay? Kind of feel bad now. I say he should have nothing to be afraid of. Well, he does.
Hey, he got some out there his ass, nigga. I see why he was shutting the fuck up.
Right?
That nigga say I ain't got no Nick. Who I'm gonna fight? Let me quit fucking. Let me.
Although, let me skip that.
I
actually wanted to see that.
I did too.
The one time they let me do that shit.
I thought I got kicked.
Alright, I'm gonna have to end it for tonight. I gotta be responsible. Let me upgrade myself before I get off.
Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down Scares and Beats?
Oh, this is like personalized memories and shit. Okay.
New challenger. Next level. Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
Am I actually playing this or are they playing? I know they doing it.
Oh, you went and saw that, okay. Yeah, I'm just shooting.
The fuck was that about? Nigga, am I a problem?
Hey. Watch the same thing I'm watching.
Are you watching me talk with a Batgirl?
Nah.
No, I'm not there. Cause I just had a episode and my ass almost flipped out on her.
I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your
goddamn Lazarus Pit checking up? And I said, nigga, am I a problem,
said?
Nigga?
She said, am I a problem? Coming up.
I'll be right back.
Or Broly Swag.
Did I not trust it? Did I did that?
Someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
To keep that kind of secret for so long.
so long, we need to assume anyone with power in this city might be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
Should have won the times where he would have been like, motherfucker.
Some bitches.
All right, let me know when you're done. But it did.
I've rarely seen him this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore.
You ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Is that sad?
Alright, man.
That mic must cut out.
Alright, I agree. I'll be good to you later, bro.
Alright, broski.
You have a good one.
Too, man.